especially when the Juicy Product lost their last championship titles to WSU. It all started there.
Looks like it's been reignited tonight.
Well, all three of these men were known to be friends, known to travel on the road.